Thank you.
Have you ladies been in before?
No, no, ma'am.
No? In the front part of the store here, we have a little over 30 local vendors, crafters, and businesses, along with some wholesalers. And then down the hallway, we have 4 or 5 rooms of antiques.
Awesome. Table, marble.
Hi, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Good, welcome.
Jess, come look at this little marble table. The antiques are back here.
Okay. Smells good in here.
Look at this little table.
That's so cute.
That's a little piano. I've never seen those before. Were there sticks? I wonder how comfortable that chair is.
Is it burlap?
No. There's your milk glass. That's interesting. Don't see a break. Yeah, it is. Yes, it is very cramped. All glass. $350. How do you? There's something. Or those are lights.
Oh, it's lots. So I want to know how much this duck is.
That's so cute. Sellers.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's just go with orchid. Oh, these are pretty. Oh, look at these handles. too broad for this area. There's a second one in there. Another room.
There's not, there must not be like fire code.
I got tired of ironing his clothes, so. Well, that's a cool Avon Indian head. $20 for Avon. Actually, how's it slid?
Same exact portraits.
Yeah.
But they were in the oval frames.
Wow. The whole set. Where's these fellas? Are these what they talk about, mud men? Oh no, that's paper mache. Wow. There's no price on them. I thought that she needed readers on because she couldn't read.
Oh.
Oh, you think she's pooping?
Yeah.
Maybe she's on the toilet reading her magazine?
Yep. Yes.
That would be perfect in your bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is cramped.
Yeah.
I like that dresser though.
Mm-hmm.
That's a pretty color on it. Bombay. Never seen that before. Paperweight. Well, I haven't found much. Some nice stuff. I'll get to you, back at you at the next place. The vintage room. Oh, like already redone stuff. That makes sense what she said now. $13 each boxes. Oh, here's one of those things you did. Anything? This. I'd send this to you for a gift, but I know you throw it away, so I'm keeping it here. Yes. How cute is that? $2.99. Shop. Pretty.
Oh, well, that's fine. I think that goes to those plates.
That cup is beautiful.
Yeah. I was just trying to see if I can find the saucer. It's a Royal Albert.
But you know, I'm gonna break some stuff,
but it's gonna happen.
$2 each.
Oh boy.
Oh. What you got? Pretty. Is it flashed or is it blue glass?
It's flashed.
It looks flashed. No. It's blue. Pretty. Transferware. $10. Dish. Cool.
Super cool.
What's the bottom say?
3 seconds. I'm like, hurry, this thing doesn't come off.
Nada.
It says, put me down.
Those green canisters would be cool. I just don't like the grapes. This resin, these looked old. I wonder if this is a replacement. Doesn't that look old?
Mm-mm. That looks like it's
it's supposed
like
to be
it's
old.
Peeling off. No, it's from that
22. Oh, I love that.
You do?
Yes,
it's a 3-pack of shirts for $10.
That's good. I'll split it with you.
Okay,
what do they say?
Johnny Cash.
I'll cut those necks right out.
But you would.
I sure enough will, so I can breathe.
Okay.
That's your style.
Yeah, but...
You need to put a dickie under it.
No, because it's... all large.
Those, well, do you want them at all?
No.
You see those lamps up there are sweet.
Oh, yeah. No, I did not notice them. Did you want these?
How much they are?
$10 for three of them.
Yeah. Okay. My t-shirts are the ones they're tired. Oh yeah, you know me. All about the sleeveless ones. 10? Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, but is it even old?
I don't think so. That gold is awful bright to be old. You do?
1950s.
Oh, nice.
60s.
These lamps are only $10. Pretty. That's a pretty purse.
Yeah. Chain is too
good prices.
Yeah.
Here's some hankies. For $3. How pretty. When ladies were ladies. That's so sweet. Jess, you need any hankies? Look how pretty this is.
Oh, yeah.
These are pretty. I've never seen one with the ribbon and buttons. I wonder if that was put on later.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Oh, look at that. I think
Raleigh
needs those.
Do you?
I sure do. Should we probably eat them and see if they come out
of her poop? Yes, she would. Her dinosaur poop. Well, that was the vintage room. Cute place, good prices.